floor.
Confronter problèmes ça yo.
It determines how we're going to come out the other side.
Et il dit comme ça détermine qui façon que nous pral dans l'autre face dans l'autre bord.
I know a lot of people that have felt rejection in their life.
Il y a pile monde qui pas prendre rejection ça ou bien.
And they've not been able to handle it.
Il y a pas qui façon pour être capable prendre soin ça.
And that determines how they make decisions in their life.
Et puis comme ça détermine qui décision yo prend dans la vie yo.
But I'm here to tell you.
Pastor Carlos said, why are you saying thank you to him?
Hey, Pastor Carlos, pour qui ça vous dit merci?
I said, oh, I was saying hi.
Pastor, dit, non, just
and the old man kept saying, hey, hey.
Hey.
I don't know the language. And a little old lady stood up. And she just started singing. There is power, power, wonder working in the blood of the Lamb. And she was singing.
Yeah. Last year we have 500 tons of food here.
Wow.
So for the whole, for the disaster relief, other disaster relief too, with the UN.
And supplies are coming in. We put a list out, and as groups come in, they'll bring in supplies. The next group is bringing in some cold medicine and stuff.
Okay, you can't cheat. Over here, okay? This, no boom. Okay?
You can't celebrate.
Yeah.